Another thing I found to be helpful is using the arc thrower. Since these things like to flock together, the arc bounces around them. Because of this, and the fact that the arc thrower is very easy to aim and has a decent range, it has been my go-to weapon so far for dealing with these bugs.